2 million illegal immigrants bedding down in this state tonight. The state spent $3 billion last year on services for those people who had no right to be here in the first place. $3 billion. $400 million just to lock up a bunch of illegal immigrant criminals who only got into this country because the fucking INS decided it's not worth the effort to screen for convicted felons. Gives a shit. Our government doesn't give a shit. Our border policy is a joke. So is anybody surprised that south of the border they're laughing at us? Laughing at our laws?
Yeah.
Every night thousands of these parasites stream across the border like some fucking pinata exploding. Don't laugh!